Loves, excuse the boobies. I'm back from my nail salon. Let me clean my nails. I'm like all done up now. I did my makeup. It looks like I'm going to a ball or something. Look at my nails. Oh my god. I decided to do like kinky vibes. I'm going to festivals. I'm going holiday. This vlog is gonna be like just pack with me, get ready with me, how I pack, what I do. I'm gonna go shopping. I bought some stuff already yesterday. I'm gonna show you guys everything I got. I got some really cute little stuff. I did my makeup today a little different. I did some content in Spanish. I know, literally it's so random, but obviously I'm Colombian and I speak fluent Spanish and it just makes sense to do content in Spanish. I'm gonna start jumping on, you know, Spanish content, and I did like a really cute Latino trend. Did like a little TikTok. I'll show you. You have to just watch my TikTok to see that. You follow me on TikTok. It's so hot. Apparently today is the hottest day of the year. I heard that on the radio. We're just gonna get ready. I'm gonna shoot some content today, but I am gonna just show you how I pack because I've got today and tomorrow to pack. I'm leaving next week to Spain. Very local. I wanted to go really far and have like a really long week. I'm very busy with a salon. I've got so much responsibility. I can't just get up and leave now. I'm gonna just do a quick holiday to Spain, Palma, Mallorca next week. I'm so excited. I need a break. You don't understand. Like, I genuinely didn't think I was gonna go on holiday this year. That's what I said. And then we booked a holiday like 2 days ago. I'm so excited. Obviously, I'm gonna vlog and bring you guys with me. Get the hang of me vlogging every single day. Oh, it's so hot today. Calipos just make sense. Today is pack day officially. Yesterday I got the camera, I was about to vlog, and then we had to like quickly pop out. We're just gonna pack together, try things on, put everything in order to see if I'm actually gonna take everything. My boyfriend made my favorite salad, and we're gonna do that recipe that I love, the Mexican mango salad with loads of salmon. I'm so excited. We're just gonna mix it. But it just looks so colorful and I just love it. Now we're just gonna mix it. We've got onions, mangoes, coriander, avocado, and we're gonna sprinkle a bit of honey, and then voila.
I actually did quite a lot of shopping, and I have a few more things behind the camera. I caused a little bit of damage. I haven't done a shopping spree like this in a while. I didn't really buy that expensive stuff. It's more just accessories. Where do we start first? Let's just start with the most exciting one, because I went into Miu Miu. I have a obsession with sunglasses. I feel like you can never have enough sunglasses. I just want to treat myself. I have not bought myself a pair in a few months. I bought another pair, didn't I? We bought two. One from Miu Miu. So let's start with this one. I love the little bag. I was so indecisive between two that I saw in the store. The guy that was there, he was selling me the ugly ones, and he was like, no, get that one. I was like, I don't even know. We went to NATSELEEN. We went to all these different stores until, oh, this is so cute. Dust bag. I love that everything's pink. This is the case and it's like suede. God, I don't actually own Miu Miu glasses. I ended up getting these navy blue sunglasses, and I think the rims are rose gold. I don't have anything like this in my collection, I would say. I wanted something similar to the NATSELEEN glasses. The NATSELEEN glasses, everyone's wearing them. They are the priciest sunglasses. I don't know why NATSELEEN is so pricey. Then I went into Miu Miu and I found basically similar ones, but tell me how chic but clean they look. These are the ones I end up choosing, and I absolutely love them, and it's different. I don't really have round navy blue glasses. It's actually feeling real that I'm going away now. I saw an advert on Instagram. We looked, when did we order these? Yesterday, right? We ordered these 2 days ago. They came today. I love anything that is like fast delivery. This brand is called Lexona, and it's spelled like that. I've never ever ordered from them, but they have amazing sunglasses. I'm a little bit nervous because every time I go to the shops, I always want to buy white sunglasses. And every time I try any of them on, I feel like they're just too white and it's just too bold on my face. I saw these and these are like cream color with brownie glass. They don't feel as luxury as I thought they would, because they were, if I'm not wrong, they were like £140, which is not bad for sunglasses. Compared to these, they are really affordable. Let's just try them on. This is literally me just trying them on for the first time. I actually really like them. They're a little bit big for my face, but it's okay. We can rock it. I love them. It gives me like Miami vibes. I think these are perfect. Let me know what you think. Oh my God, I actually love them. Goes with the outfit too. Aime Leon Dior. I love the name. I can never pronounce it right. They have the cutest cafeteria. You can actually go and get a coffee around the corner. The store is there and it has the most beautiful aesthetics of life. Honestly, it feels like you're in America. I just love the green. It's a very popular brand at the moment. To be honest, I didn't know about it until my boyfriend told me. I just wanted a cap to go with the few outfits that I have. I found this one and I just thought it will complement a bikini that I have, which I'm super excited to wear. I would try it on for you, but I have a bun in the back. That's just like a cap. Nothing too exciting, but yeah, that is one little accessory that I thought to buy. Another thing I went is into Selfridges and I found this hat, and it's from a brand called Bonita. I just thought it would look amazing on the beach or an accessory. I've got a bun, so you can't even see how it looks. Kind of just imagine it. But I just thought it was really cute. It has these cute little strings below it. Thought it would look really cute with outfits, even on the beach. You can't really go wrong with hats, can you? I love that purchase. I went into the swimwear area. There is so many swimwear in Selfridges, like so many. I can't justify it to pay so much money for a bikini, even though they're so nice. I found this brand that is called Monday Swimwear. I actually have another swimwear from them. I think it's when I went to Lefkada in Greece and I wore like the black and white bikini when I lost my sunglasses. If you know, you know what happened in that video. I was wearing that brand. I loved it, but my boyfriend actually decided to wash that bikini with black clothing, and when it came out the washing machine, it turned gray. So it's gray and black and it just, it's not giving. I'm so glad I found this pair because it is black and white. It's just chic. I just love anything that just looks plain but it still gives a little bit of detail. So I just love how pretty it is. It's a thong kind of bikini. Honestly, the fit was so amazing. I got the top in a size small and the bottom in a medium. Only the reason why is because there was no more sizes. The medium actually fitted my bum perfectly, but I would have gone smaller, but I just had no choice to buy this one. And I was scared to order because I am leaving on Sunday and it's currently Wednesday and I don't think it's gonna come on time. This one's completely closed, so we're gonna open it together. When it comes to holiday shopping, I'm just like, I need this, I need that, I need this. I'm sure I'm not the only one. I'm sure you go all out when you know you're gonna be on holiday in the sun. It just, oh, being on holiday just makes everything just feel more fun. What did I get? It actually comes in a little dust bag, which is cute, from Zara. And I decided to get these bangles, which were £18, which I don't think they're too bad, especially for three of them. And the quality is nice. I've been seeing these all over Instagram. I did see a brand and they were charging £35 for just one bangle. I'm glad I saw these. You can really just rock any of these colors with any outfit. That is a cute little purchase. Love how they actually care a little bit with the little dust bag. I got these red rose earrings. I don't have anything like this. This is bold for me, okay? Why not? Summer on the beach with like a really long dress. I don't know, I just thought they were really cute. £18 again for earrings. Cute little floral details. I thought it was a hairband for 2 seconds. On to the next. We have another bangle. I have a few outfits to go with it. I just love bangles. I feel like bangles are really in right now and I'm here for it. But I didn't have any in my wardrobe. Zara would be the perfect shop to buy it from. These were £20 and they feel really sturdy. So I think they are definitely worth the money. I love, love this chain. It is like a sunflower chain, and it comes with this like rope kind of chain thing. This is £18 as well. I just love it. I just thought it would look so good with a dress that I also have. So I was thinking really strategically about these accessories. Come say hi to the YouTube. You haven't said hi in a long, long, long time. Say hi. Say hi to the YouTube. Guys, she's so funny. She wants to be outside, and I get it. You're hot and you're fluffy. But it gives me a heart attack because I live quite high up. I just don't trust her, and I just know that she can just jump out. And what happens if she jumps out? Like, what if she runs away or breaks a little leg? I'm so scared for life. So I had the biggest heart attack when I saw her outside on the balcony. Ow! And she's trying to, like, get out in there as well. The window's just here.
Oh my god, I have loads of hair on me again. Ugh.
Lastly, for accessories, I know I went a little bit in. I got these flowery earrings. These were £18 again. I feel like they're all the same price. These are like gold rose earrings. They are quite big, but I wanna give a statement, you know, with your head down, maybe like wet curly hair. And these earrings did go all out with the Soros accessories, but I think I did a really good choice, and I'm glad that it's really good quality. It's not really cheap. Moving on to trainers, I honestly love trainers now. Really getting out of my comfort zone. As I said, when I went into the store, I would not never look at them. Try these on, and they looked really cute. How cute are these? These are such a classic trainer. Nike Cortez, and these are in the green suede, and then it has yellow, and I got a size 4. So cute on, and I feel like you can make so many outfits with these. You can wear like jean shorts, a tank top. You could just do so much with this, and I don't have anything green in my wardrobe. I just thought these would look so cute for my holiday. I need to make an outfit with it. I need to plan it out. I feel like after I film this, I'm gonna put everything together, throw it in the suitcase, because yeah, there's a lot that I need to organize. So these are the other pair. These are Adidas trainers, and they have like gray on the top, black in the middle, and then it has a pop of yellow at the back with the brown kind of rim, a rubber rim around it with the white laces. And honestly, I've done some outfits with these. There's just something about them that it gives like an edge to your outfit. I have, let me get this right, I think I have 5 pairs of these trainers. But you know, when you just like something, why not? I always go a size up my toe because they're a little bit pointy. It hurts my toe. Yeah, I absolutely love these, and I'm definitely taking these away with me. And then lastly, it is called, my mom made it. Honestly, it's very chic, mini, crochet. What I loved about it is that it's so affordable. When it came, I was really impressed with the quality as well. Yeah, and they have a sale. So I got these in the sale. They were even more affordable. If you want to try something new and you kind of like these outfits, honestly, have a look. I'm sure you'll find something that you will like. Let's start with the pink. The reason why I got pink nails is because I just knew that I'm going to wear a few pinky stuff on holiday. I thought of this outfit when I was doing my nails. So this is a two-piece that comes with the bra. It doesn't come together. You have to buy it separately. But I just thought this is so cute. It needs a little bit of ironing. But it has like these two bows. It's like a little silk material. Mini skirt. I got a size small. It came with this top. I love how it will cover most of my boobie. And it won't be as cleavagey. So I love the way it looks together. I just love the color, to be honest. And I don't really wear pink, but when I saw this shade, I was like, I love it. Got the size small in the skirt. I got a size small on the top as well. I found another mini skirt, which it could go with anything, and it's so mini, but the skirt is actually so short, but I absolutely love it, and I love the style. And because I'm a short little queen, short skirts don't even look that short on me because I'm quite tiny. I'm so excited to style this, and I love the material. I don't know if you can see up close, but it's like, I don't even know what this material is called, but it does not feel cheap. I feel like it's just perfectly made. I'm so excited to make an outfit with this. I got this one in a size small as well. Beautiful. Lastly, from this brand, I absolutely love jumpsuits. It's so easy. You pop one on, you don't have to think about the bottom or the top. It's just one pieces. I found a jumpsuit. Beautiful material. I just love how stretchy this is. It doesn't feel like badly made, and it's the back for me. So it literally is backless. And I love the colour. I don't actually have anything like this bluey material. And it has a detail at the bottom which ties up on your legs. So you tie it up around. And I just thought it would look so unique with slick back hair, you know, just really nice makeup. I just loved the way it looked on the model. And I'm so happy I ordered it because even in person, it looks so freaking good. Love the back. I'll show you up close. The back has these tiny little details as well. I need to try it all on.
Guys, I'm just getting this camera. I just came back from work. I finished early on Saturdays. I finish at 5.
And I love it.
I've changed my routine because your girl needs a life and your girl needs a weekend to herself. I went to my concierge and my concierge is like, why do you get so many packages? He was like, yeah, every package I receive, it's for you. I'm sorry, I'm making you work extra. Just got back, finally packing day. I have everything laid out and I'm just gonna show you how I pack, but I just need to open these packages because I don't even know what I got. So I bought these shorts. Oh no, they're trousers. They're like green trousers and it has this like little label in the middle. I love these. Oh my god, I'm so making an outfit with this one. Okay, cool. Maybe with like a white tank top. Yeah, easy. I got something from Alexandra Wang. They actually have like a basic line. Oh, this is fancy pantsy. Look at the receipt. They have like basics. But when I say it's so affordable, let me try out. Let's just see how the quality is. Like the packaging, it comes in this little thing. And I bought the classic cropped racer tank. I just wanted like a tank top that had good quality. Cute stuff. It's just a plain little tank top. You can never go wrong with these tops. This is the back. And it has a tiny little logo here, which it's cute. And I got a size small. You know why I bought this? Because I just needed a top for the trousers. And I found it. This was £30. Not too bad. You can actually get a top like this in any other shop, but this is Alexandra Wang and I just thought, let me try it. And I'm not disappointed. That's that. Okay, now packing. Everything on the floor. So I like to put it on the floor so I can kind of visualize it. I did try it on. This outfit, I packed the trainers that I'm gonna go with, the shoes, the hat, the shorts. And then also, guys, a little tip, whenever I pack, just so I don't overpack or underpack, you have to take pictures of your outfits. Even when you're there, you almost forget what you have in your suitcase, especially if you don't like hang it out, which sometimes if it's a short trip, I'm not gonna hang it out because then I need to put it back in the suitcase to leave. So for example, I took a picture of exactly how I'm gonna wear it. And I would literally scroll through my images and I'll be like, okay, this went with this. I need to wear it with this. That's how I do it, literally. And that is my outfits ready to go. It just makes it just so much easier when you're just on holiday and then you're just like, okay, I'm wearing this. And it's happened to me so many times where I'm like literally throwing my clothes like, that is why I do it this way. So I'm gonna bring my suitcase. So this is my favorite suitcase. It's actually from Ralph Lauren. Nothing bougie. I actually bought it from TK Maxx and I think it was £60 and I've had it for 5 years now and it's gone everywhere with me. So good. And what I love about the suitcase, and if you ever want to find a good suitcase, you need to find one that is light. It's so light. Like, it's not heavy at all, so I can really fill it up. Everything else that I need to pack, I do it in separate bags. I always have like a little dust bag, and then I put my underwear so it's nice and separate, and then even my bikinis I put it in a little dust bag. So I'm gonna bring them in a minute and show you. And another thing I'd like to do is I roll all my clothes like in a little rolly thing. It saves you so much headache. I literally put it all together, so I'm wearing these little sandals with this dress and then I just pack it literally in between. I'm gonna bring the dust bag for my sandals, which are here, just so it doesn't get my clothes dirty. And that's all packed, even the glasses. And then that's how I'm gonna do it throughout the whole thing. Kind of all packed. You can see it's all rolled up on one side and then The sleeve is just here and then you kind of cover it. And then my shoes obviously are separate. And then I'm going to use my dust bag for my bag. Don't worry, it's not going to be like that. Every time I buy a luxury brand, I always keep their dust bag. And they are so handy. Like, I never have to, like, buy bags. For example, all my bikinis, I don't want it to be all over my bag. So I just put every single bikini in the bag. Even when I'm gonna go to the beach and I just wanna have my bikini protected, I literally take this little dust bag, throw it all in there, close it, and then I know that all my bikinis are in this bag. Then I also have to pack my favorite accessories, obviously the glasses that I showed you guys earlier on in the video. And I usually like to bring the boxes, but it just makes the bag heavier. So I'm gonna put them in the little wallet that you get with the sunglasses. And then I'm gonna take these brown products. The ones, why not? Glasses are packed. The last thing that I always pack is my bags, because I just want to put it on top of the clothes just so it kind of covers it. So literally I'm gonna take this beach bag, my little cowboy hat, which looks pretty cool. I literally put that on top and I'm all packed. Feels like I'm not taking that much, but I have 8 outfits. Lastly, I like to pack my toiletries, which I already have, and I always buy extra when I go on holiday, just so for the next holiday I already have it. I got these little shampoo sachets, and it's from the brand called Rehab, and it's literally like powder and then it turns into shampoo and you can really wash your hair, and it genuinely cleans your hair so quickly. I sometimes don't even like to use the hotel shampoo because it dries out my hair, but these are so easy. Look, it comes in a little wallet and they come really small. I always take these on holiday because they are so good and they're perfect for holiday vibes. If you struggle taking your little shampoos in your little containers, honestly, this is life-changing. I do have miniature shampoo. I think I've had this for so long, probably from my last holiday. I'm definitely gonna take these, even though I like my way. You know that my favorite shampoos are Way. I have my little miniature shampoo. This will last me. This is a detox one. So even though I'm going to take this one is more for like when you go to the beach and your hair has like just sand and grease and it's really, really dirty. You use this like once a week and it's honestly, it cleans your hair. You cannot use this every day, by the way. It will dry it out. But if you want really clean hair and make like a detox to your hair, this is so, so good. Definitely taking that. Then I have my SPF already in my container. This is Bondi Sand 50 plus SPF. It's actually in here. I took it out of the bottle because it's so big, but this is the only one that I probably love. And let me show you which one it is. This is the one that is in the bottle. I don't know if you can see it, but it is so good. It doesn't leave me white for one, and it gives you a bit of a shine. I don't know. It gives my body a glow, and I've never been burnt with this. So I love, love this SPF, and I just depotted it in my containers. I just think it's so useful to just not bring everything with you. The only thing that I have in here is my converter thing for plugs, which is really, really good. I love this little bag. I got sent it with Rehab shampoos, but look, it says my name. So good because it's this material, so if anything leaks, nothing really goes through. That is my toiletries, also my hair oil that I cannot live without. It is so amazing for holidays as well. I love this one. I've spoken about it already. Lastly is my makeup. Do I pack my makeup with you? Maybe we should. I think I'm gonna wash my brushes first. I always like to go with clean brushes top on holiday. Also, I want to mention my face SPF cream that I've been really loving is this Vichy 89, and it actually is 50 plus SPF. Again, it does not make me look white, and I actually put this underneath my makeup and it gives me like a really nice base for my makeup sometimes, especially if I'm going to be in the sun. I really like this SPF. Only skincare products that I'm going to probably take, and yes, don't judge me, but I'm so simple when it comes to my skincare. It's only 2 products that, if you know me, I've always raved about this: Poreless Skin Choice and my Touch Up Cream. It's nearly finished. No, I have like a little bit left. Every time I show you guys this cream, it's like it's either gone or it's finishing. That's how you know I absolutely love this. Throwing it in there. I love to use almond oil on my body. It gives me such a nice shimmer and it gives me like a lot of moisture. And this one specifically smells so good. Oh, it smells, it has like a baby smell. I don't know. It's just so good. I bought it in a hair shop. I even put this on my hair sometimes. But this one for the body is amazing. So I'm gonna depot this real quickly so I can take some. It will be all ready to apply. Then I have my favorite face wash. Again, it's the only thing I use and it's in a miniature. Throwing that in for all these little bottles. You can buy them from like Amazon or any shop really, but these have lasted me so well that I'm so glad I invested. I got them from this shop called Muji in Central. And last but not least, I have to talk about this because on holiday, my feet get so dry and I love, when I say I love, this foot magic cream. So if you have really dry crusty feet, you need to buy this. Honestly, my feet have, do you know what, I never get pedicures anymore, so in the sense of I never let a pedicurist actually do my skin. Like my skin is so soft, there's no need to like, you know, scrape it or anything. It's given me so much moisture and it's by like Palmer's. I don't know if you could buy it from Superdrug Boots, but honestly it has peppermint oil and mango butter and it's honestly like an oil based cream. And it leaves your feet super shiny. It does not leave your feet dry whatsoever. So I love this. So especially if you're going to show feet and stuff, even before I go out, I have to put this on. It smells like peppermint and it really does something to your feet. So girl, you better buy this. Highly recommend. That is my toiletries, what I need and what I use every single day. So I feel like I'm happy with that. I'm going to close that and we're going to go pack my makeup.
This is my makeup bag and I absolutely love it. It does fit everything in it. Wished it was a little bit bigger, but it still does the job. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna pack and why I'm packing it. My favorite foundation obviously is the beauty called Beautiful Skin Foundation. I got the shade 9 Warm Jude. I've spoken about this, okay? This is so good. It genuinely makes your skin look like skin. I did go a shade darker because obviously I'm gonna go on holiday and this is quite new. I bought this recently. For blushes, I'm gonna be taking the Huda Beauty blush filter and I love the shade Watermelon Pop and Beach Sorbet. They are really peachy. This one just gives like such a nice sun-kissed look and this one, I don't know, it just really complements my skin tone and even mixing them, I love them. Definitely taking them. The only concealer I'm taking is my Hourglass. I did go a shade darker from the last time I've even spoken about this product. I'm using the shade June and honestly it's such a match. I don't know, I'm wearing it today and it just doesn't give me that white cast anymore. I needed something that really matched my skin tone and June is such a good shade, so I'm definitely taking this. It's such a good concealer. I bought the miniature Laura Mercier powder. Honestly, you cannot go wrong with this powder. I stopped using it because it finished. I was using the Huda Beauty and yes, it does make you look hella flawless. This one just, you can't tell I have makeup. Like the other day someone was like, oh, like do you have under eye filler because it looks so smooth, and I'm like, girl, it's my powder. This powder, and they come with a little miniature because you know the original is so fat and chunky for holiday, it's just not cute. So I always have the miniature one, which is so good and it's obviously cheaper. For brows, I love the GGB brow gel. These are products that I use on a daily basis and I'm not gonna change because I love them. For lashes, I'm gonna be taking obviously my waterproof mascara and it's my High Sky mascara. Again, I've spoken about this 1,000 times. It's waterproof, I can go in the pool and I will look good. For lips, there's this new shade in Anastasia Beverly Hills. If you know me, I love dark brown lip liners, but these two are so good. So this one's like a light brown and this one's a dark brown. The dark brown is called Malt and then the light is called, it's called Cool Brown. I just need to swatch these because this is like the perfect brown lip liner for like day to day. And if you want to like really contour your lip, then this one's like really dark brown. But oh,
They got the undertones so perfect. So I love these new shades. For lips, this one is the Fenty Gloss Bomb Lipsticks. Do you know what? I'm not really into lipsticks that have shine. But what I love about these is that when you put them on, it's shiny, right? Like a gloss. But as the day goes by and you speak and whatever, it leaves like the same color tint. And then at the end of the day, I looked at my lips and I'm like, how come they still look pink? So it honestly, like, I feel like it stains the lip even when the gloss goes. And I absolutely love this concept, because when you wear lip gloss, you honestly eat your lip gloss. I eat my lip gloss. I swear, I would have so much lip gloss in my body right now, because lip gloss, just maybe I just lick my lips too much. But then even if you put lipstick underneath, it honestly just goes, and this honestly just stays. And I love it. She did so well with these new launches. Also, if you did want like a really glossy lip, these Huda Beauty ones as well. This is a new product, new lip glosses. And you would think, again, they are just lip gloss with color. And it does the same thing. Super, super glossy. I love this shade called Bombshell. And it leaves that beautiful tint as well. So glossy, but this is more like lipstick vibe. And they leave an amazing tint afterwards, which means it's so long lasting. And I absolutely been wearing this all the time. This shade is just a shade 5. I am taking obviously a lot more makeup, but these are the products that I definitely wanted to mention. My jewelry, I've packed it all in this little wallet as well. Last but not least, my favorite part. I don't really know what perfume I'm taking. I have all these new Kaoli summer perfumes that I got sent. Thank you, Kaoli. Oh my God, I feel so blessed when I get sent perfumes. And these smell like summer in a bottle. They all have different summer smells. One smells like the ocean, and then this one smells like honey, and this one smells like, oh, it's just, everything's just super sweet and like holiday vibes. If you ever go past Kaoli, you have to smell this yellow one. It smells, oh, it smells like pineapple. Capri in a bottle, and it's called Lemon Sugar. It's so good. Definitely gonna be taking these little miniature ones, because my perfumes are so big and it's so annoying because they're so heavy. Definitely taking this for like beach, or like when I go out to the pool and you want to smell nice and beachy. So that one's going in. For afternoon vibes, I'm going to take maybe another Kaoli perfume. And I absolutely love this perfume called Orgasm. And it has a cappuccino, rose damascino, white musk, vanilla, and oud. It smells expensive, rich, but still womanly. This is the one. So one for day and one for night. And these are going to be my perfumes for the holiday. I will leave you here because it is time for me to quickly get a gym session before we go. It's currently like 8 p.m. I know it's late, but my flight is not until 12 tomorrow. So I'm definitely going to be taking you guys with me to Spain. Make sure you like this video to let me know if you want to see more like this. I will see you soon. Bye.